Where is our daughter? Honey, where's our daughter?
Oh, Sadie, I'm right here.
No, I said, Ara, where's our daughter? She's in here.
Hey, Mom, hey, Dad. Oh, see you, sweetie. Okay. I'm 15 years old, right?
Yeah.
Well, we need to go to the hospital, okay?
Why, you didn't have a daughter or something?
No, sweetie, it's gonna be exciting.
Why?
Because!
Oh my gosh, Lee's getting another daughter. Or daughter or something.
Wow, that's cool. And then you guys can have sleepovers and playdates and stuff, and you won't be bored.
Cool, Mom.
Yeah, sweetie. Come on, let's go.
At the doctor's office. Leah?
Yes?
You're having a baby. Well, congratulations. You are having a baby girl.
Is she a girl?
Yes. And we have her inside of a shell, but we're about to put her in something else.
Okay.
Why is the baby here?
Oh, yeah. Can I see her?
Sure, if you want to.
She's so cute. Oh, she has her eyes, sweetie. Oh, yeah, she does. Oh, she's so pretty.
And she has her eyelashes.
I know. She is so pretty. And she has kind of my ears and kind of yours. Well, not really, because yours are, like, long. She has my ears. She has a lot of things on mine, but she has both of our ears and our eyes. She's so pretty.
Well, we're gonna put her in this thing right here.
With the shell?
No, we're just gonna put her in there.
Okay.
She'll grow fast if we put her in there.
Okay,
and I'll just take away the shell, put it in a nice place.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Good thing I'm here because you remember, you remember I said that I was having a baby sometime?
Yeah.
That baby's coming!
Oh gosh, lay down. Two people here. Ready, set, push. Ooh. Congratulations, you also have a baby girl.
Oh my gosh, all baby girls.
And yeah, so you have a baby girl. So cute.
Oh, I wonder what I'm gonna call her.
And she is right over there. And she will also grow fast.
She's beautiful. I love her.
She doesn't have her eyes.
But she has my eyelashes.
Yeah. Well, I need to get her in the thing so that she can grow fast. So that Brittany can have a playdate. What was that?
Hi guys, I'm out now. Oh my gosh, let me see.
Brittany, I'm gonna change your name.
Why?
To Rose.
Okay.
Then I guess her name was Brittany.
Brittany is perfect.
Hi, my name is Brittany.
Hi, my name is Rose.
Yeah. I'm small.
Me too.
You wanna have a sleepover sometime?
Sure.
Hi,
I'm Rose's mom.
Hi, I'm Brittany. Just kidding, Rose. Being phony or at the hospital or something. Oh, another grown-up one.
And I'm naming her Tiffany.
Hey, buddy. My name is Tiffany. My name is Rose. My name is Brittany.
Okay, well, that's cool. Let's go home, everybody.
Sure, Mom. Yeah, sure. Come on, let's go. Oh. Cool. This is my bed. I meant that's not my bed. I meant this is my bed right here. Wow. Oh my gosh, I love it. Thanks. This is my bed. Oh, I love that. Thanks. I could just lock myself up in here and be so sad and happy or something. Yeah. My family's like, I don't know. They're like dorks. Yeah. I'm like spoiled and barely they even get me things. I know, it's the same. My parents are just like so mean. My parents, I'm spoiled and they never even get me anything. Are you guys going to my school? Yeah, sure. Cool, yeah. Oh my gosh, we're gonna be like besties. I know. What do you want to do at a sleepover? I mean, like, there's a whole loads, much as a fine, I guess, here. Yeah. It'll be like so, it's fine. Yeah. Dad, not now. Sorry. Come on, Fred. Like, this is the best. I know, right? I mean, what can we do? Paint our nails. Oh, and do pillow fights. And watch makeup tutorials. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be the best. I know, come on, let's do it. First, what do you guys want to do? Makeup tutorials, yeah, yeah. Let's watch it. Oh, that's so pretty, I know. Clary, oh, so beautiful, I know. Wow, oh, I wish I had that. Me too, oh my gosh. Oh, it's so pretty. What, Mom? He's just coming in to check on you girls. Mom, can you get up front? Out of the way. Sorry. What are you watching? Makeup tutorials. Get out. Did you really have to slam my door? Sorry. Mom. Moms. I know. Continue. So beautiful. I love that color. Teal. Yeah. Great. I gotta use the bathroom. Okay. Pause it. I wanna do a prank. On who? On your best friend. Seriously? That's your best friend. It's okay. She'll laugh. What are we gonna do? Ice and bed. So when she goes to bed, there's gonna be ice in her bed. It's gonna be so funny. Because we're about to go to bed right now. Yeah, come on, let's go. Let's go get some ice. Let's grab some. Miss Cantina, come on, let's go. I think she's coming back from the bathroom. Let's put up the thing and put the stuff in her bed. Come on, let's go. This is gonna be really funny. It's a really good point too. Right, that big one? To go. Oh gosh, there's something before me. Put her, yeah, before she comes. Yeah. This will not be a good prank. Sweetie, it's on wood! Mom! Sweetie, it's okay. It's okay, I'm okay. Alright, move. What is all this water for?
I'm our best friend. So you don't think we should do that? It's gonna make her feel sad.
No, Mom, it's not.
Okay.
Come on, we have to like wipe up this mess, okay? Alright, we're all done, Murphy. Alright, come on, let's get in bed. Wait, we're getting my bed. This is gonna be perfect. She needs to hurry up before it dries and it melts. Oh. Guys, you guys are in bed? I guess I should get in.
Oh, what is that cold? Oh my gosh, it's so cold! Ah! What is that? Oh my gosh, it's so cold! Why is it so cold in my bed? Oh my gosh, it's so cold.
Who's laughing? Guys, are you guys laughing? I guess I just have to sleep in a full bed.
Oh, let's do this.
What was that? What's the matter? Oh my gosh, there's something cold in my bed.
Oh, sweetie.
There's something wrong. Let me feel. Whoa! You can go then.
Guys, what was that?
I don't know. We can't remember.
But I heard someone talking. It sounded like a girl.
Men, may we speak to you?
Yes.
Fee. Or something? It's a fight between you and Josh. What do we do? I don't know what we did. Okay, we'll tell you what you guys did, but we didn't do anything. Yes, you did. Why did you put ice in Tiffany's bed? I didn't put ice in nobody's bed, sweetie. Yes, you did. Then who else would have done it? It wasn't the girls. Wait,
yes it was.
Wait, how do you know? Because, what's her name told me that she was going to do a prank.
Oh. Alright, let's tell you the truth.
We did it. Oh my gosh! Guys, that was the best prank ever you guys pulled on me. I know. I know, right? That was the best prank that we did. Wow. Oh my gosh, nobody ever pranked me that like that before. But it's okay, I still your friend's friend. I hear you laughing. Why are you guys laughing? There's nothing funny about this. Sweetie, why did you do this?
Miss, it's okay.
No, it's not. Miss Johnson, it's okay. I'm laughing because of the paint that they pulled on me. It was funny. Yeah. Oh, why didn't know that. I didn't know it was funny. You could have just said it was funny. It is. Well, girls, you have to clean this mess up. Come on, hurry it. Alright, let me get back into bed. Tomorrow you guys have to leave. Okay. Thanks for inviting us over at the sleepover. Oh, no problem. I would do anything just for my friends. I never had friends like you guys. I mean, we're going to school together. It's just gonna be great. I know. Good night, Mom. I'll just kiss you for this. Go say goodnight. Thanks for watching today's episode. Make sure you guys watch episode 2 and episode 1 in season 1. And this one is episode 3. So I'm going to be making episode 4. So once you guys get a notification of that, make sure you guys watch episode 4. If you haven't watched episode 2 and episode 1, make sure to go to Dairy Down and watch episode 1. Episode 1 and 2. And this one is episode 3. So make sure you guys watch episode 3. So, I'll see you guys later, and make sure to watch episode 1 and episode 2, and also watch this one, which is episode 3, and episode 4, and make sure you guys subscribe, smash that like button, hopefully I get to 15,000 likes. If I get to 15,000 likes, I'm going to do a special surprise to you guys. I'm going to do a special surprise for you guys. And I'm not going to tell you guys because I have no idea. So if I get to 15,000 likes, I'm going to do a special surprise. I don't know what it is, but if I get to 15,000 likes, I'll do a special surprise for all of you. I know what surprise it's going to be. I'll just give you one little hint. It's going to be in Christmas. I'm gonna be doing a Christmas opening of all of the Christmas things that I'm gonna be getting. I won't tell you what it is, but I know what I'm gonna get because I want all of it. So if you guys want to see my Christmas opening gifts, make sure to hit that like button and let me get to 15,000 likes so I can do a Christmas opening and it'll be the special surprise. But I won't tell you what it is until I get my presents. And I can't wait. So make sure I get to 15,000 likes. Bye!